Linden tea has been valued for its potent sedative properties for hundreds of years. It's derived from the Tilia genus of trees, which typically grows in temperate regions of North America, Europe, and Asia. Tilia cordata, also known as small-leaved lime, is considered the most potent species of the Tilia genus. Linden tea has been used in folk medicine across cultures to relieve high blood pressure, calm anxiety, and soothe digestion. Here are 5 surprising benefits of linden tea. 1. May promote relaxation. Sitting down to enjoy a warm cup of tea can be a comforting ritual on its own. Although, linden tea goes beyond the comforts of an everyday mug of tea. Its steeped sweet flowers have been used in folk medicine to promote relaxation and relieve symptoms of anxiety, and some studies seem to support these claims. Linden tea may promote relaxation by acting like GABA. 2. May help fight inflammation. Chronic inflammation can contribute to the development of many conditions, including type 2 diabetes and cancer. Antioxidants are compounds that help fight inflammation, potentially lowering your risk of disease. Flavonoids are a type of antioxidant in tilia flowers, whereas tilirosidae, quercetin, and camphorol are specifically associated with linden buds. Tilirosidae is a potent antioxidant that acts by scavenging free radicals in your body. Free radicals can cause oxidative damage, which can lead to inflammation. 3. May reduce mild pain. Chronic pain affects millions of people around the world. In 2016, 20% of US adults experienced it. Interestingly, some of the antioxidants in linden tea may ease pain. However, keep in mind that 500 mg of quercetin is a lot. Adults in the United States consume 10 mg of this antioxidant daily, on average, though this number varies greatly depending on your diet, with 80 mg per day being considered a high intake. 4. May help you sleep. Sleep quality and duration significantly affect your health. Linden tea is readily used in folk medicine to promote sleep. Its plant compounds have strong sedative properties, which may encourage relaxation that leads to sleep. One mouse study found that extracts from Mexican tilia trees cause sedation. Researchers believe that the extract depressed the central nervous system, causing drowsiness. 5. Soothes your digestive tract. In one small study in children with antibiotic-resistant diarrhea, tilirosidae showed potent antibacterial properties. While this antioxidant was extracted from a different flower, it's found in linden tea as well. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, comments and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and health tips, subscribe to the YouTube channel Step to Health.